the ocean's a dynamic place, and what we're seeing right now off of our coast, it hasn't always been this way.
Sea level and tectonics are constantly at battle on our coastlines.
At the end of the last ice age, the sea level was actually about 400 feet lower. And so the shoreline that we see today looked much different at that time.
We found last year these concretions, these rocks that were carved out of a cliff that would have been a beach at one time, and now it's at 170 meters depth. We'll go with some new technology, an autonomous surface vessel, which is a small remote-controlled boat that has sonar systems on it. Once we look at the data, we'll go back with the remotely operated vehicles to take a look at them.
So we're able really to get to some of these unique features and habitats that we've never been able to get to before.
We don't even know what types of organisms live there.
Finding some new habitat that hasn't been seen before is going to be really exciting. It's always that, I think the discovery piece is what I always really enjoy about these cruises.